Against all odds, 71-96. Please leave a like and a comment below. Please subscribe. Today I want to talk to you about Shug Knight Jr. saying that Pac is back in the studio and that he's building, I guess, record label or something. I'm not sure on that yet. Death Row Records, new Death Row Records. I don't know where he comes up with this, but I don't know if he's lying. I'm going to be investigating quite a bit about this. I know in the past he has said that he has proof that Tupac's core is alive and he has pictures with him. Well, now he's saying, you know, he has the new Death Row and that he has Tupac's core in the studio. Check it out for yourself. Please let me know your thoughts. And thanks so much for watching all my videos. I appreciate it.